I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer, and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset first time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night, think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on I Love Lucy reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some strangers, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love.
Good morning, Mustangs!
Interact Club will be having our first meeting on Wednesday, September 13th. The meetings will be held right after school, 2:30 in Mr. Black's room, 826. We also have a Google Classroom code. The code is S7OE5EE. Again, that's S7OE5EE.
Attention juniors and seniors. The following colleges will be visiting Monday through Friday. On Monday, Youngstown State University will be her second period, and Ohio University will be her third period. On Tuesday, the Savannah College of Art and Design will be her second period, Defiance College will be her third period, and Ohio Wesleyan will be her eighth period. On Thursday, Kent State will be her third period and Gannon University will be her sixth period. If you would like to attend a session, please register through Naviance and see Mrs. Slaney in guidance if you need a pass. You can also check Naviance to see upcoming visits.
Attention all potential National Honor Society members. Applications are due by Monday, September 25th. The application must be in Mrs. Stonich's hands only in room 802 by 2:35 p.m. Absolutely no late applications will be accepted. Please pick up a green folder in 802 to put your application in as soon as possible. Also, there are printed applications in 802. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Mrs. Bartel or Mrs. Stonich.
Here's a fun fact for you. Mr. Hogan wears a size 16 shoe.
Have a great Mustang Day.
This is girls soccer, and we are on a roll right now with a record of 6-0-1, and we would love everyone to come to our community night Monday, September 11th against Walsh Jesuit.
JV starts at 5 and varsity starts at 7 at Foltz Parkway. Free admission for students.
During halftime, we're going to have a PK shootout to see if someone can win a free Donato's pizza. We hope to see you there. Be there or be square.
Boom! Boom.
Hey Mustangs, I'm Avery Reimer.
And I'm Lucy DeLeon.
And we are senior captains on the girls volleyball team. We are inviting you to come to our Volley for a Cause game on Thursday, September 14th against the team down south.
Students get in for free, but if you would like to donate, we will be selling t-shirts in the cafeteria from September 12th through the 14th. All proceeds go to the American Cancer Society. On Volley for a Cause night, we will have contests, prizes, and giveaways. Come support your Lady Mustangs as they spike out cancer on September 14th against Brunswick.
If you can't make it on September 14th, join us at any home volleyball game for a chance to win gift cards to places like Chick-fil-A, Starbucks, Target, and more. At every home game, there is a gift card raffle just for students. Here is our schedule for upcoming matches. We hope to see you soon.
What's up, future Mustang wrestlers? Open mats and lifts have already started.
Let's do this.
I gotta zoom on this.
Scene 3, take 10.
Wrestlers, open mats are from 4 to 6. Weightlifting is on Monday, Wednesday, 5 to 6:30. Be there. Motion, go! Shot! 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 Throw! Throw! Shot! High knees! Get him up there!
This program does not, for any reason, force you to cut weight. Wrestling itself builds a bond unmatched. And this room right here builds a family. Yeah!